Now I am going to show you how to install casting WordPress theme. Casting, not only casting, but the same process for other my model agency things. Okay, just to go to backend and then administration appearance, themes, add new, upload theme. Just with the file you downloaded from theme forest. Okay. Okay, just type. Okay. Now I have, all the plugins are installed. Just show details. Okay, transition. Just go to, just to activate all the plugins. Okay, return to. Now I will check how the first look of the theme. Oh, field unable to delete it. Okay, I'll show you what happens. Appearance themes. Just I refreshed it now. This is the first look of the theme after activating. Okay, now go to, now we will import to demo data. Just go to appearance, import demo data. Just click the import button. Just don't click double click, because if you click double times, twice, then definitely you will get twice all the pages. So this will impact the site more cluster. Yeah, this is the home page. Actually, in the home page, you see our live demo. This is the live demo home page. All the talents are listed in the home page. Okay, this is the home page in our casting team. So in our demo, only one user is there, that's why it's displaying only one talent profile. Talent means user. Okay, now I will show you how to import demo users. Okay, we'll check the other pages, how it looks. About us page, yeah, now it's about us page is imported. Members, so members and home page is same, because actually there is the same shortcode there, blog page and the contact page, the same in the here account page. Yeah, this is actual contact form event plugin shortcode. Actually contact form is not installed, so once you install, then it will be activated, it will be fixed. Okay, user account. Okay, before this, actually as soon as you activate and do install plugins, you need to go to ultimate member and settings. You need to select the pages from the ultimate member. This is the second prior, this is the second step. Once you install theme and plugins, you need to activate them. Once you activate, you just come to this section, ultimate member settings. Just select the user is a user profile or sometimes talent profile or something. Okay, login page, register page as a register, and the members page as a members page. Please note that the members page can be vary in different themes. Members can be talents or talent directory, whatever you want, you can name it. Logout and account page, password reset page. Sometimes you may not get all these pages, so in that case you need to install manually. I already created one video regarding that. Okay, no problem. Yeah, go to user profile. Yeah, this is the user profile. Yeah, this is the demo, because only one admin demo. Now I will show you how to import demo users. Okay, in the demo users, before going to demo users, I will show you how to create roles. Because in the roles means admin models. If your site needs create roles, then you can create, otherwise you can skip this section. Because roles means models, actors or photographers or something like that. If you don't have any role in your site, you want only just talents, just create only talent roles and make it site set okay. Otherwise, you need to create roles. Okay, now I'm going to create two roles models. In your case, you don't want to create multiple roles, just create talents and select all these capabilities, whatever the talents you want. Just skip other creating roles. Okay, I'm going to show you how to create this one. Create, can create their profiles, can view member profiles, yes, you can make their profile private, right? This is the registration option. You can require email activation or require admin review, whatever you want, you can select here. Login, this is all the common. Once you log in, then redirect to profile page, log out. Once user log out, then need to go to home page. Otherwise, if you want to, you can select something, whatever you want. Okay, if you want your users to upload files or images, then you need to select upload files and edit other space and edit public space. These two options to be ticked, otherwise the images cannot be imported, cannot be uploaded properly by the users. Okay, just create roles. Okay, the next another role is actors. Same thing, can edit their profile, yes, they need to edit their profiles. If you want delete, then you can tick this option, otherwise you can skip it. View other profiles, make profile private profiles, top role, no, email require, these are uncommon. Now upload option is the I want to upload users their photos at us. Okay, then another one is photographers. Add me on one more thing. Yeah, now last one, this photographer. Now this is the photographer. Okay, just create photographers. Okay, once you create all these roles and these capabilities, roles and capabilities, just go to users, user imports option, just user customer import. Yes, I have placed the file. Actually, the demo user files are existing theme file. Actually, this is unzip. You need to unzip. Okay, I will go to local server map. Actually, this is the files are placed in theme folder. Casting theme folder includes and XML file. Actually, don't confuse, because I am navigating in local server, you may confuse. Just please note that casting theme, just navigate to casting theme, includes INC and Kaya XML files. There you can find the demo users. Just click that and upload files. All the imported, all the demo users are imported. Okay. Now go to casting theme and just refresh it. Once you refresh, you see, these are the demo users. Now even members also same. Okay, here I want to make sure that sometimes you may see the blank page at home page, because you may not get all this, even one single admin user also not be displayed because of the IDs may be mismatching. Go to forms, where this is the these are the forms. These are the forms. No, sorry, member directory. Go to member directory. This is the member directory. Ultimate member form ID. These 9. Sometimes it may be 8 or 7 or something. What? So while installing ultimate member plugins, these IDs might be changing. I have received so many complaints regarding this. So in that case, you need to copy the short code and go to pages, whatever the pages, either member page and home page. In this case, in casting theme, members and members page, and paste that short code, okay. And the same way for home page also. The home page also. Okay. In case you miss the IDs, this is otherwise no need. Okay. Oh, now I want to here. I want to go to ultimate member member directory. Okay. In our live demo, you see this search section. Okay. Search section under pagination. Okay. Now how to set the pagination? Yeah. Go to members edit page. Here you need to put just 10 pages. Okay. Then automatically you see the pagination section, right? Yeah, this is the pagination. Then search box, how to create? Yeah, you need to, before going to add search option, you need to, okay, now so you need to make. Oh, this is the notice I'm getting. Don't, okay, this is, you can ignore it because now in my demo there is a true option is to the switch up. So otherwise just a configuration mode make to false, otherwise yeah, this is the main administration folder, main root WordPress theme folder, WordPress installation theme folder, right? Configuration debug mode true, I made it true, so you don't need to make true, just make it false. Okay, here you don't have any options, means any fields. So first you have to create fields. Go to forms, this is the profile page, this is the profile page. Okay, this is the default profile page. Just go to profile page and add just quick first name, last name. I am just for demo user, so you can, you need to add whatever the fields you want here. Okay, and the birth date, gender, I have time lapsing the video. Okay, right now just okay. Now then again refresh it. Here you can see, yeah, this is, yeah, birth day, they select the birth day. Okay, 93 something. Yeah, mail, just upload image, mail image. Okay, desktop, go to images. Yeah, I'm just quickly showing you how to add profile images and fields. Okay, just yeah, you can add your details here. Just click upload profile, just update profile. Now go to home page. Yeah, this is. Actually the image is very, its quality is very low. Actually you need to go to settings and uploads, yeah, you need to increase the files image size. Go to upload size. Okay, save changes. Then after that appearance, go to select the 400 400, this here profile photo size. Actually by default the profile photo size is some very less, 190 190. That's why it's looking like this. Once you said, yeah, now it looks okay. So same process for other images also. Yeah. Okay. Once now you member directory, go to search. Now I am quickly adding search. How to search? Yeah. Where here either search. This is the search. Okay. Yeah. Age. Okay. Next to. Gender, country, whatever. Okay, just whatever you want, you can add this. Yeah, now you can see the search. This is the search box. Yeah. Gender. Now I have only one added gender. That's why it's going like that. Okay, if you add more, then you will get all. Okay, hope this one you get it.